Hello, I'm Andy, and today I want to talk about buying wood in the market in Age of Empires 3. So I've been playing Dutch recently, and usually I just don't chop any wood in the first few minutes and just use the market to buy all of it. That got me thinking, when is it better to buy wood in the market, and when is it better to chop it yourself? Am I being inefficient here? First off, some market basics. You can buy wood in the market for coin. The amount of coin depends on how many times the market was used. It starts at 125 coin for 100 wood, and then each time someone buys in the market, the cost increases by 1. This means for the first 100 wood, you pay 125 coin, for the next 100 wood, you pay 126 coin, and so on. This is globally, so if someone else is buying wood, the wood price for you is also increasing. Now let's quickly compare the gather rates of wood and coin with one another. The base gather rate of wood is 0.5 wood per second, and for coin is 0.6 coin per second. Dutch also start with a bonus of 20% more coin gather rate from mines. We'll also blend in the coin gather rates for generic civilizations and for Dutch, and also if you research the placer mines upgrade in the market. Okay, so how do we find out if it's worth it to use the villagers to gather coin to then buy wood in the market? For this I use the following formula: maximum wood price to buy equals coin gather rate divided by wood gather rate times 100. Basically, I calculate the ratio of the coin gather rate and the wood gather rate and multiply it by 100 so we can easily compare it to the market prices. I've put the results of the formula in the next graphic. For the scenario, I assume that you don't have any wood upgrades. So for generic civilizations, it's usually not worth it to send more villagers on coin to buy wood in the market than later. And for Dutch, it's worth it to buy wood until the wood price is at 144. Then you should send your villagers to chop wood instead. If you research placer mines, it's worth it to buy wood until the price is at 156 wood. For generic civilizations, if you have researched placer mines, it is worth it to buy wood if the wood price is under 132 coin. So that's the answer for this video. With Dutch, it's usually a good decision to buy the first 2000 wood in the market and send more villagers to coin. So one more thing before I finish this video. Of course, if you're having too much of only resource, it's usually a good decision to just use the market to balance your eco and to not get housed, for example. Okay, so this is the end of this video. One more note, I'm currently sick a little bit, but I have some material prepared, so there will probably come some in-depth videos soon. If you want to see that, consider subscribing, and thanks for watching. See you guys around. Bye bye.